An Okanogan County woman accused of killing her husband late last month died this morning. Sharon Allard was facing murder charges in the death of Daniel Allard. The Okanogan County Sheriff's Office said they believe she shot her husband after an argument on December 20th. The Okanogan County Coroner says Allard had terminal cancer, calling it a sad ending to a sad story.
Police.